did you go from here? To 425 Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it.
Ellie gave up everything for a chance at revenge. One last chance at revenge.
How would she get up to the street from here?
Nice to be playing as Ellie again, though. I will say that. Just playing as her. Spent way too much time playing as Abby, I'm not gonna lie. But I can see the justification for playing as Abby for as long as we did. I mean, we had to build the background on her story, so.
This looks promising.
Like, she doesn't even sound enthusiastic about going after it. Like, she just sounds like this is just like something she should just do instead of like actually wants to do it. Like, it sounds like regret. Like, she sounds like she's already regretting this. Like, regretting going after her. I mean, she should be. She had her life figured out. And she just kind of threw it away. You know? Not kind of. She literally threw it away. She basically told Dana, freaking screw you. Revenge is more important than freaking happiness.
Here we go.
I don't like this, man. We had Abby first. Like, is Ellie gonna get captured by those rattlers next now?
Now what? Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
Oh, great. But the clicker is still standing. That's a stalker. Came back to this life, Ellie. Dealing with clickers and stalkers. I don't get it, man. I just really don't like where this is going. This is not going in a... Well, it's already foretold. We know that Dina ain't coming back. You know, she already said, don't expect us back. Come here. That's gonna wake up the neighborhood. Oh, there was a log right here. That would have been actually better. Freaking piss off. Rattlers are coming for you. Imagine if the Rattlers ended up killing, Abby. Imagine if that's what happened the entire time. Ellie would go into, like, suicidal thoughts or something, like suicidal tendencies that happens. Like, imagine if she found out that Abby's been dead. You know? And that.
Where am I?
There's gotta be, and that, you know, she just threw away literally her whole entire life for no freaking reason.
Downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there.